Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be watching more CNCO music videos. If you haven't been here or this is your first time being on my channel, right now I'm doing a series called Becoming a Stan, where I try to become a stan where I try to become a stan of CNCO. So this is the seventh video. If you haven't seen the other ones, you can look at it at the eye at the top or subscribe to see the next ones that'll come in the future. Let's get into the video. Oh, as you can see, I got a new background. This took me all day, like literally all day. I almost passed out. Probably see some familiar faces in there. I'm ready. I'm ready to be wowed. I'm ready to become a stan. The first video we'll be watching is Para Enamorarte. Enamor. Enamar. I'm still having the same problem as last time. Nice views of the city. Hope Street. Who is this? Who is this girl? Oh. She got it like that. Exclusive something. I didn't hear the rest. Secret festival, secret party. Oh girl, she on the way to the party, she in her feelings. Get it, hey. They got the smoke bombs. They look so young here, like, oh my gosh. Hey, get it. This is like, I want to go to a party. Like, can I go to a party? Can someone invite me to a party? But I really want to go anyways, because like, I don't really care. I don't want to go. If it was CNCO asking me, I would go. Oh, he almost hit the ceiling. Like, what? Oh my gosh. They're so small. So small. Get it. Oh! Oh my gosh. They really dancing up in here. They're really dancing up in here. This would be me. In like the little circle, I'd be like. And then I'd be gone. Like, no. I'm not getting paid enough for that. I wanna. Oh, this is like. Oh, they got the sponsorship. I see. I see they got the sponsor. Money. Wait. Money. Money. Oh. I forgot how to do it. He's like, did you just give me a car? Did you really just give me a car? I mean, like, okay, thank you. But like, dang. This seems really fun. Drive away. Nope. They're not being a part of that mess. They came out of the party with no chalk on them whatsoever, from what I saw. There was no chalk on them whatsoever. They said, we're out, we're dipping. Who is laughing like that? I have to know. That was a cute video, fun, you know, like they're really young in that video. But I feel like it was only like a couple years ago, but like a lot happens in a couple years, I guess. So yeah, that was Para Enamorarte. Para Enamorarte.
I
Girl,
loved
I don't care. Oh, that was 2016. Wait. That's a long, okay, that is a long time actually. Let's listen to this one. They always in the car, like where do they be going? They just be going places, like always driving around, like they are on the move every day of their lives. Like, what is going on? I love them. I love them. But why is it always starts off like it's about to be like a party jam, and then they're just like do, and then they're like so serious too. But it's like a really like chilled out song. It's funny. But I know they're about to slay it, so I'm not angry. He's so cute. Richard doing the most. Richard absolutely doing the most. You did not have to jump over that like that. Get it. Walk down that. empty street. This was so long ago. Like, what was I doing in 2016? Oh my gosh, I was happy. Get Eric. Hey. Oh my gosh, he's such a small bean. Richard. Direct eye contact to the camera, too. They're so happy. They're just like, hey, yes. So I was just thinking about that one girl who was like, oh my gosh, Chris, when you wear your hair like that, it scares me. I was like, I'm done. I thought it was cute. Hey, get it. Get it, girl. Get it. Hey. Nope. Okay. Now we've got CN is up next. Pseudo video. Ooh. Look, they always going somewhere. Like, look at all the suitcases. Like, there's a narrative here. There is a narrative. There are suitcases behind them. They're always on the move. Always gotta go. Oh no, I cannot do that. I'm sorry, I can't do that. Like, literally, things that glitch make me itch. Like, that, like, it rhymed, but like, it really is like, I'll watch the rest of the video, but like, I might die. Oh no, I'm sorry, I can't. I really want to watch this music video. Don't do it to Zadiel. Nah, don't do it to him. Don't do it to him. Oh no. It's taking everything. Why did Joe stroll up like that? He said, I'm up in the place now. Oh my gosh. Eric was so small. Look at him. Skinny. Skinny legend. Don't do it to Joe. Don't do it to Joe either. Joe's like, when am I gonna get my chance to shine? Why is Joe looking at the camera like that? I'm gone. Oh, he got up. Who's taking the bike? Nobody. Oh, they had to rearrange and come back together. They're gonna jump through the screen. They're going to jump through the screen. I literally forgot that we zoomed into a TV screen, that's why that was happening. I thought it was happening for no reason. I was really about to be angry. I mean, not angry, but you know. I was really about to be like, you know, sad. Like, why would they do that to me? Things that glitch make me itch a little bit. And like, I might be thinking about that for the rest of the night. So thank you, CNCO. Thank you so much. No, I'm just kidding. I love y'all. I couldn't be mad. We're about to watch Hey DJ with CNCO. Have I watched this one? I don't think I have. Did I? I mean, did I? I don't know. Hey DJ. They're all like, hey, we're at the hotel on the move. I told y'all on the move, like literally on the move all the time. At the hotel. And they want to be somewhere else. You can already see it in their faces. They want to be somewhere else. They want to be moving. They want to be gone. Look at Richard. In distress. Just in distress. Oh, color. Oh my gosh. Y'all know what this man does to me. Y'all know it. And you chose to put him in color like that. Wrong. That was wrong. Hey. Joe, get it. I'm crazy. Oh. Yanda, why he come out the elevator like that? They got to the party quickly. Panda Bear. She came with a whole disco ball. Who comes to the party with a disco ball? Who was coming to the party with the disco ball in hand? and acting like it's just a normal occurrence. I want to see CNCO. I want to see CNCO. I want to see CNCO. Thank you. Everybody just getting a chin touch. Oh my gosh, that looks fun. But also they're wasting the toilet paper. It's tough times out here, okay? Don't be wasting toilet paper like that. I'm triggered. So what would y'all do if you were invited to a CNCO party? Who would you be? The panda? The bear? Would you be the girls in the hallway? Would you be the girl who brought the disco ball? I would be the toilet paper being thrown away. No, I'm just kidding. They always have fun parties. I'm dead. They knocked out. What happened? I want to know. Okay. I want to know the full story there. Why is everybody knocked out? I mean, everyone. Like, literally everyone. Like, did... What did y'all put in the drinks? What's going on here, really? What's the true story? What's the extended version, director's cut? I need to know. Because I know everybody's not knocked out like that. The whole party is knocked out. Including CNCO, they're knocked out. And like, there was no lead up to it. They just were all knocked out. Everyone, like literally it was a full room. Usually like people leave or something. Conspiracy. I've seen Reggaeton Lento already, the music video, and I didn't even know, like, I think that was the first time I actually heard about CNCO, like, heard about them. I heard their music and stuff a little bit before that, because you cannot escape it on the radio. Not that I was complaining. I watched Reggaeton Lento because I knew about Little Mix, and it came up on my recommended when the video came out. But then I never got into CNCO, because I was like, I'm not ready. I'm not ready and prepared for it, because when you're getting into like a boy band or wanting or feeling the urge, like you feel it deep within you that you're going to stan somebody or stan a group, you feel it. And like, I just was not ready for it at that point in my life, but now is the time. And here we are years later. I mean, probably like just a year later. And like, oh my gosh, they look so good. Like, they look so good in this video. Come on now. Oh my gosh, she like they always get the good dancers too. They always have the good dancer shot. Ah! Zabdiel said, oh, here I come. All around the world. Look at his little curly ting that he got going on. He got a little curly crown. It's cute. Get it? Hey, yes. Come on. Hey. This is like such a good video. I like it. It's good vibes. Let me go back real quick. I thought the videos were great. I loved it. I love them. Another good batch of music videos by CNCO, no surprise. My favorite video is Reggaeton Lento, the remix. After that, my next favorite, I guess, would have to be... I honestly really liked the beginning of Hey DJ. Like, you know, like the black and white. That was really cool. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching the video. I really appreciate everyone coming back and watching and liking and subscribing and, like, commenting. You know, I've seen all the nice comments and stuff. YouTube, like... was being a little shady, and they deleted some comments, but like, it wasn't me. So if your comment gets deleted at some point, like, it was not me, it was YouTube, because they're shady. Let me know which music video from this batch is your favorite. I've got like some new reactions coming up soon that's gonna be like not CNCO, besides the becoming a stan thing. You guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Peace. I'm only